Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing operation? Well, look no further. OMG National, the co-producers of American Towman TV, have over 2 decades of experience in building marketing programs for growing companies like yours. So what are you waiting for? Image is everything. Call 800-789-4619, option 3, today.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, it's part 2 of our report on the history of the tow truck. In the 1970s, there was a big step forward with the advent of the hydraulic-powered wrecker. Just like his grandfather and father before him, Jerry Holmes took to the business of tow trucks early on.
Well, I guess I spent my whole life in it. Yeah, I spent my summers out at the plant, and I kind of grew up in the business.
His grandfather, Ernest, invented the tow truck in 1916. Then his father, Ernest Jr., ran the company selling the Ernest Holmes brand of tow trucks to a whole generation of towmen. Then a robust decade of change spurred a whole new generation of tow trucks, the hydraulic ones. You see, after 20 years himself at the company, in 1974, Jerry Holmes decided to begin his own venture and went on to build the Century Wrecker Corporation. Fellow industry veteran Sonny Griffin joined forces with Jerry, building the first hydraulic-powered unit.
But anyway, everybody thought we were crazy. Jerry's father, Ernest, was interesting. When we had the showing of the first unit, his father came out to the office and Jerry, it'll never sell. You can't sell this. It doesn't have cables. It doesn't have things doing something. Well, of course, we went on, and in a very short time, we were larger than the Ernest Holmes company.
Sonny says Jerry is a modest guy who won't himself brag about his contributions to move the industry forward. And Jerry admits change was not easy, but was worth it.
It was a hectic time. In the first 5 years, I thought I'd made a serious mistake. But finally, we pulled out of those hard times, and then the next few years were very successful. And I'm proud of those few years.
Today, Century and Holmes are still two of the brands sold by Miller Industries after a major consolidation in the 1990s. It's now Miller Industries ushering the tow truck into a new era right here outside Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Well, I'm very proud that this museum is centered here, because I guess you could say this is where it all started. And it's grown, and Miller Industries has grown the company out there in Ooltewah to the point where I guess this is the wrecker center of the world.
I had the pleasure to hire this guy, and he's now the CEO of Miller Industries.
Oh, there you go.
Yes, he did hire me.
What do you think of his contributions to the industry?
There is nobody that matches him in this industry.
Yeah, what?
Matches him. There's nobody. I can't think of one person in the industry that knows more people, that has done more good, that has fought more battles than Sonny Griffin.
A big thanks to all those who made this story possible, including Jerry Holmes, Sonny Griffin, and Miller Industries.